Okay. Let's fix that. I have plenty of outfits to choose from. So there's Ravenclaw, there's Punk Off, there's Bun Bun Fun Fun, White Jesus, Let It Go, High Tides, which is the Viking outfit, Shell Seeker, Painting the Roses Red. Which one do you think would work? Oops. Okay. Sent you that Dodo code, Rodney. Oh, okay. Yay. White Jesus. Okay. This looks funnier. It looks funnier when I had brown hair. Kind of looks more like, I was gonna say Vegeta, but not really. Up, down, left, right, left. Up, down, left, right, left. Did I hack it? Did I do it? Let's see how Renee is doing. What's the latest? Oh, pancakes? Okay, hold on. Yes, for sure. Pancakes. 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 You're confused? Well, here's pancakes. I'm letting some of my personal friends come over first, and then I'll open up it up to you guys. Yeah, don't take it personally. I just want them to get a chance first. Pancakes. Okay, I missed the poop. I got some stuff to put away. What is that? Oh, I already have you. Get away. Oh, okay. Whatever you do, don't become a moderator for a Facebook group. Oh, here comes Hannah. I love her choice in outfits. I'm holding it. Renee has no concept of social distancing, does she? She just pushed me over. We need to change this. Ooh, Midge is crafting. You know, I'm just gonna go check what it is. Wooden toolbox. Ooh, I don't have that. Let's see. Okay. In the middle of something right now. What are you up to? Wooden toolbox. Yeah. Let's see. Oops. Yeah, I don't know why I have two fans there. Okay. Someone's on their way here. Okay. Gotta find someone for somebody who can't find it. Oh, and Rodney's on his way. Way to go. I will show you the way. Oh wait, no, you've already come out. Just kidding. I wasn't paying attention. I really need to open the Switch app more often. Okay, so, Oh, you brought some blue roses? Awesome. Just go ahead and plant them where you can find a spot. Okay. Why are you crying? You're never gonna take my bubblegum away. And if the skies are all blue, all the things he loves is you. Y'all are probably yelling at me to fix that, huh? Hold on. Curb pancakes. Pancakes. Oh, pab cakes. Pancakes, but Kirby. That was an accident. Is Celeste here? Yes. I don't know where she went, though. She was up here at the front earlier. I don't know where she went. That wig looks terrible. Someone's on their way here. I wonder who it could be. No, oh, well, they're not coming over yet. For whatever reason. Whoa, what happened? Why is it dark? Aww. Let's see, Hannah, you can come back if you want. Did it kick you out? Or are you just stuck there still? Oh. Okay. Oh, you got DC'd? It seems like everyone did. Not everyone got DC'd. Sam's still here. Yeah, the Dodo code's still the same. Aspiring egg. Okay. Oh, the gold shirt. Let's see. Let's see, I don't know where she is now. It's even more of a mystery. Thank you. Let's see. No, she's not. She usually doesn't go that far. Oh. And a summer show. I already know this recipe. Or Sprinkles and Curly just making out in the corner? Is that allowed? And Hannah's coming back. Sorry, like I brushed my cat earlier, and I think some of his hair has got, I'm not even allergic to cats, but my hair, some of his hair has got in my nose, I think, and it tickles. Okay, trying to look for Celeste quickly. Oh. I found her in the place where I swore she wasn't. At least you won't get very far. Okay. If I could just do this one thing, which is dig in the right fucking spot. She got out. Perfect. We fenced her in. Almost. We're trying. There. She will never escape. Let's chill in the Zen garden. Aww. She got out. She can't be tamed. Don't go any further. Oh. I didn't mean to speak to you. Hmm. bullying her. You cannot escape. Oh no! You escaped! Oh, poor Celeste. Come on, it's up to you. Someone's leaving. Oh. Bye, Sammy. Oh. Looks like the work of maniacs. Yeah, I'm gonna invite some other people. Okay, I just sent out the call, essentially. Look at her face. She's so cute. Waggly wings. Very riveting gameplay, I know. But who cares, right? It's me who's streaming, not you. I'm kidding, mostly. So how's it going, viewers? How was your day? Alright, we're a little shy, that's okay. Ooh, I almost froze there. Okay. Okay. Okay, now we have a new round of people coming in. Merkabala. Merkabala. I don't know. Merkaba. Hagakapika. You remember, anyone remember that dog video where it's them in airplanes, I think? And they just go, hapaka, 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 hapaka. And then they sing at the end. Y'all are probably looking at me like I'm crazy. But I promise, it's funny. Someone's on their way here. Dilemma. Thank you. Oh boy, I didn't think things would be this popular. I think I'm gonna be up all night. Oh my gosh. I'm singing a completely different song now. Aw. See, I'm getting a snapshot of everyone's outfits as well, which is super cute. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Silent Lee. I would have self-possessed something or other. Aw, this is cute. That's cute. Hey John. It's gotten pretty busy over here. She's constantly constantly mashing A. I really don't need to be making wishes anymore. My character's giving us the side eye. I pressed A because I saw Celeste make a wish. The first night you had a meteor shower, you straight up tapped A until you hit ridiculous wish numbers. Oh, cool. That's funny. So let's see, I actually have seen a shooting star in real life. They're much faster than in Animal Crossing. Okay. Hopefully somebody gets to 20 wishes soon. Because I think 20 is the max amount of star fragments you can get from making wishes. Someone's leaving. Oh, I thought you could get lucky and get 25? Oh, I don't know. I didn't know about that. Yeah, I didn't know you could possibly get 25. Oh, in the 3DS version, it was 20. Oh. Oh, well. What's 5 star fragments? I don't remember there being meteor showers in New Leaf. Maybe there was? I don't remember. Was from in L. Oh, Celeste was from New Leaf. Oh yeah, she did have her own spot, but it was like a gift shop almost. Like that's where you could get the silver shovel. Okay. Okay, people are starting to leave. Oh dear. Okay. It feels like I just am mostly using my phone now. Oh my god, it's crazy. Oh, meteor showers were in every game. But New Leaf, they would send you a letter with furniture attached and tell you how many stars you wished on. It never went past 20. Oh. I did not know that. I feel like I missed a lot of New Leaf because I lost interest pretty quickly. And, yeah, like once I got all the fossils out, I was like, okay, now what? And didn't do much else. You lost your internet? Someone's on their way here. Oh, I for some reason I saw interest as internet. I just realized it said interest. I was like, what does your internet have to do with anything about this? I'm like, oh, it's not his internet, it's his interest. Yeah, I can read. I was an English major, after all. Otherwise known as a degree to become a barista. Let's see how many people are here. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. Oh. There's only three people here. Okay, someone's on their way. Okay. Why does my house have to be so loud? Why must these people cramp my style? Someone's leaving. Okay. Oh, what's going on? I posted on the group saying that I have Celeste and Shooting Stars. And I guess since I'm the mod, people kind of piled in. That's why I'm like, might as well stream this chaotic madness. Okay. Come on, you can do it. Looks like someone's leaving. Oh, someone's trying to leave while someone's coming. Ugh. And when I'm the one trying to leave, like, I feel like the one trying to leave should go first. Because it'll make room for everybody. Okay, let me see how many people are here right now. With one person coming in, so there's gonna be three people right now. Okay, plan accordingly. Do not give out the dodo code to too many people, Lauren. Frump Queen from Frump City. Inexperienced problem solver. I mean, heck yeah. Okay. I'm gonna wait for a few people to respond first. It looks like a Triforce hat and shirt. Probably not. Let's see, okay. Okay. Like, of course you would end up in the most, the weirdest place on my island to get to. You made it! I love the little hop they do. Okay. Now waiting for it to show up on the TV. Oops. Okay, deactivate, reactivate, and there we go. Look at all these treasures. Oh my gosh. I know, right? I was like, wow. Let's see, I believe you're next. Yeah, go ahead and do it. All right, Tokyo, I believe you're the next one up to get the dodo code. So once everyone I've given the code to comes here, I can see when they'll leave. Okay, I had to tell someone the importance of the Pokemon Cricketune and its in-game call. Like, you need to listen to it right now if you haven't. It's diddle 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 whoop. But, like, more artificial sounding, of course. It sounds more like a bug. See, I'm gonna go ahead and give it to you. You know what? You haven't touched it in a bit? Aw. Yeah, the longer you stay, like, you get away from Animal Crossing, the harder it is to come back. Okay, oh, my back needs to stretch. I need to fix my posture. For sure. But, or I could just lean back like this. Who knows what I'll do? Get comfy? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm in this for the long haul. I'll just need to take a break eventually to go to the bathroom. Which I can just let the game chill for a while, even. Someone's on their way here. Yeah. Yeah, today, I got a chance to borrow my mom's car and drive back to my apartment, take a shower, change my clothes, change out my insulin pump stuff. So I feel fresh as heck, you know. Yeah, the flowers just keep grow. They just keep growing. It's a real problem. Yeah, I'm the both the turnip queen and the flower queen. I remember my ice skating rink's yearly Nutcracker performance. There's the Forest Queen, right? Yeah. And then we made up the Flower Queen and the baller. Well, there were so many parts that were made up. Like, the one year there was an African dancer. But. Yeah, she was white. Very white. Like blonde hair, blue eyes, white. I'm just like, what the hell is going on? This was before I was more inclined to, I guess, social justice things, you can call it. But even I knew something's wrong here. Can't you find? We have black skaters. That's not an issue. There are black figure skaters. They just refused and gave this rich girl, rich white girl, a part because it's essentially all pay for it to be in the show instead of the other way around. You'd think, right? Wrong. Whatever you do, don't, and I mean don't, get your kids into figure skating or hockey. It is about as expensive as horseback riding, because my skates alone, the last pair of skates that I got, $1,000, easy. Like, the blades were 300. Yeah, and the boots were 700. So, like, yeah, that's a good $1,000 for leather and metal. Mind you, it's very finely crafted leather and metal, but still kind of ridiculous. Just do yourself a favor. Do your joints a favor. Don't do figure skating. That's what I'm here to tell you today. That is my message. That is my calling. Don't know what I'm doing anymore. All I know is that my knees, hips, and ankles are destroyed. Roller skating and figure skating, they're actually really different because with figure skates, you have the edge, right? Unless you lean a certain way, you're kind of stuck on that straight line. And you just kind of tilt your ankles a little bit, you know? And I do not miss the training sessions where we'd be outside running in the middle of the summer, like a day like today, we'd be outside running. And I'm like, I don't understand why in God's name, why God would let this happen to us. And that led me to the conclusion that he's not there. Just from multiple reasons like that. Okay, how many people are here? One, two, three people. Okay, letting the next person know. Oh, is it getting cloudy? It better not. Are those clouds or just. Is that a cloud? Okay, someone's heading out. Oh, your switch is dying. Aw. Bummer. Yeah, I tend to play with my switch in the dock with the TV. Mostly because I only have the Pro Controller. Because my second set of Joy-Cons have drift. Like on both Joy-Cons as well. Like both of them like to go to the left. So whenever the I wouldn't call it the trifecta, but the dynamic duo, if I just let it go, the camera is spinning in a circle and I'm walking to the left. Wherever that will take me. People need to be faster, I say, as I just take my time playing this adorable game. You haven't? I highly recommend it, okay? So this thing has lasted me since 2017, at least. Even before that. Like, it's this last long. I've dropped it a few times, and it's fine. It's not rattly. You know what happens when you drop an electronic once? It's made out of Nintendium. Looks like someone's on their way here. Okay, people are just slow as heck. Oh, there's no stores in your area. Aw. Have you tried the shop, Game Over? I'm not sure where it is in comparison to you, but, they sell refurbished stuff, so you can even get a used one. Probably. That's just like brand new. It's pretty good. I got refurb like I guess some new Nintendo 64 controllers, because all of mine had broken. I say broken. One of them got stepped on and the little joystick broke. And the other one, we were playing a game and the joystick broke. Okay, how many people are here? One, two, three, three. One, a two, a three. Three. And there's an owl right here as well. Mr. Owl. Yep, three licks. Three licks and a big ol' crunch. All right, guys, you watch the screen for me. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Guys. Aw, man. Is the gate still open? Is my real question. Yeah, aw, man. The gate's closed. Okay. All right. Okay, let's get a new code. What a buzzkill. Oh well. It probably knew I stepped away. Let's see, invite via Dodo code. Who do you want? The more the merrier. Let's see, I guess anyone in the stream or watching this can take the opportunity to come over. Okay. Okay. 9 7 D T G. For the people I've already sent it to, and they haven't responded. Yeah, I'll just wait for them to get back to me. No, that means Celeste got out. Dang it. Now I have to find her. I gotta find her. Where's Francis? Like Deadpool. Where's Francis? Then he runs him over with the Zamboni. No, I'm so sad. Okay, let's try this again, Chris. It reminds me almost of the Doom song in Invader Zim, but just more tropical. Okay. Don't know where she is now. Someone's on their way here. See? It could be. Okay, there's two people back. Gotta cover this up. Let's see. Oh, and there's Nina. Second person to comment about my flowers. Okay, almost froze there for a second. Okay, let's. Oh, you love the. You still love the Texas shaped flower field? That took me hours to get the corners right. Just getting the wrong spot over and over again. Covering it back up, covering up too much, and you're like, oh, okay, I'm just gonna leave this a square. Okay, I'm gonna check the beach because that's where she normally likes to be. Oops. I tore up two of my gold roses. Oh well, they grow back. There's Gullivar. I had him today. I found her. Thank you. There's one, two, three. Okay, so I can invite two more people. See, it's gonna be too difficult to try to fence her in. I just have to keep an eye on her. See, people want to come over really badly, but come over here. Stay here. Oops. Odd or far-fetched, but I will do my best to tell them well. Aww. Go back where you were. Go back over there. Go back over there. No, no, no. You owl. No. No. Okay. I give up. Thank you. I must escort this young lady. It's getting cloudy. I've noticed the fountain freaks out at the top of the hour. And then it just chills. Yeah, okay. There's a bug flying around my ear. It scared the shit out of me. What is going on? Swatting at ghosts. Sounds like a big bug, too, because or it was like flying right in my ears. It's riveting gameplay, I know. Someone's on their way here. Christiana. Okay, well, the Dodo code's been given to everyone on the list. It's whether they've responded is the question. So, it's not my fault anymore. My bubble got my way. And if the skies are all blue, all we can think of is you. Can you tell who I'm dressed as?
Yeah, Little Bo Peep?
No. Look at her dress.
I'm trying to think
What's on the dress?
I'm trying to think whose dress that is.
What is I'll it? Give you a hint. Disney.
Alice.
Yes. She even has a red rose.
Oh. She dances?
Yeah. I can make her spin in a circle.
She follow her. I'm busy. Help me. Well, you sure do love these games, don't you?
Yeah. Like, I grew all these flowers by watering them for a while and then just realizing it's a mess now.
Interesting. I don't know why I never got into these games. You know, when the games first came out, it was Pong. Pong was the first game.
Yeah.
But it wasn't like on the TV. It was like on the flat table.
Uh-huh, yeah.
And then it was Donkey Kong. Was, I think, the first more animated one.
Yeah.
And it, people...
Donkey Kong is hard. Like, I've played it before, and it's hard.
Gobble like that. Mm-hmm. But people would come in, even the staff, we had two or three machines in the restaurant, and the busters and all that, I kept telling them, I said, man, don't spend all your money on this stupid game. Man, they were dumping quarters in that thing.
Oh, like, yeah.
I don't know how much money the vendor that had those machines in there made.
I'm
just
sure.
Just on the staff.
Yeah.
Playing that stupid game. Man, they were putting a lot of quarters in that. I kept telling them, man, don't waste your money in that. You guys work too hard to waste all your money in a stupid game. And so they were all tabletop machines.
Mm-hmm.
The pinball was... I love pinball. My dad in his bar, he had 10 pinball machines.
Yeah, like I went to this one bar and like the gimmick is that they have pinball machines.
Yeah. They're a lot of fun. Then all of a sudden they started showing up on...
At home?
Controller. You had your own controller with your... What was the first one? Was it Atari, Nintendo? There was one brand. I think Nintendo might have been the first one.
I don't know.
Or was it Atari?
I don't actually know. But one of the two. And then there was Sega.
But that was after them. Then
yeah.
A friend of mine, there was the other one called Intellivision.
Yes. I've watched people play the games. I haven't played it myself.
I'm going to tell you a story about that company, though, because there's a guy that my mother worked in the Hot Lunch program, and this lady that worked with her had three boys, and she was a divorcee.
Mm-hmm.
And that one son had gone to my high school, and he was a real sharp guy, I guess. And he was on the wrestling team. So the coach knew him, and he would tell stories about what this guy did. He started a big rumble at one of the high schools we were wrestling. They had to... Because he butted heads with this guy on the other team. It was their gymnasium. And all the fans got radical. And they actually had to pack up their bags and run out the door and get on the bus. And she said they were throwing rocks at him.
Oh, wow.
Just because I guess he's got butted heads with the other player in some way. Was it his fault? I don't know. But and kind of knocked the other guy out somewhat. And this other high school didn't take it well.
Yeah.
So they chased him. The coach was telling the story. Yeah, man, we had to run. He says, I got in that bus and we were getting that bus hauling out and they were throwing rocks at us. So this guy, you know, I knew his mother. And his mother was real nice because she let me swim in her pool. I would ride my bike over to where she lived.
Mm-hmm.
And he had a younger brother, and once in a while, I'd kind of watch him. He was maybe 3 or 4 years younger than me.
Mm-hmm.
So I would be his, quote, babysitter.
Yeah.
Just keep him, because his mother was working. I think she worked at Safeway or something. But I got to swim, so. But the one son got a job. He went to Arizona. And he was the editor of the school newspaper. And that was back when it was a daily publication.
Oh, wow.
It was like a regular newspaper. They sold advertising space. They did.
That's pretty cool. See, I was on the college newspaper at HBU, and I ended up quitting because it was so bad. Yeah. Badly managed.
Well.
And then, like, a friend of mine became the editor-in-chief, and you're like, oh, you can come back. And I'm like, no, I don't. Yeah. I don't want to.
Well, it was good experience for him. And so he was the editor of the newspaper, and he was a marketing major. And I guess a very sharp guy. I never met him. But then he got a job with J. Walter Thompson. Now that's like one of the biggest advertising companies. So he actually went to New York and was there. And you start out, you know, in lower positions, and maybe you manage a certain account, and you get better at it.
Mm-hmm.
So it got where he was like managing the Gillette account. That's huge. And then he got offered the job of the marketing director for Ringling Brothers.
Oh, wow.
Which he didn't take the job. So obviously he was very good. And he and somebody else, I think, he and another guy bought in television.
Oh, interesting.
And I think they paid like $19 million for it. And how he got the money, I mean, I'm sure he had to borrow it, get backers.
Yeah.
Because he called his mom and says, hey, mom, I just bought this business with somebody else. He said, something like, can I borrow a little money from you? So I never knew the guy, but I'm thinking, like, man, I always wondered what happened to him. And so, like, you get your newspaper from HBU.
Oh, my gosh, it's a giant.
Horsefly? Oh, my gosh. Was it a horsefly?
Yeah. That's what was flying in my ear earlier.
Yeah. Horseflies are scary.
Yeah,
Because Jimmy didn't. In that part of his room there.
Yeah, I saw inside his room and I was like, this is disgusting.
Oh, no. See, I got to give him the closet. In the back of that closet, you have the cover plate where the shut-off valve for the sink is.
Uh-huh.
For the tub. You know, the tub is by the... So you got to shut off the water in order to fix the faucet. And it's leaking. So, anyways. But so the guy, you know, I didn't know what happened to him. And of course his mother's dead and so is my mother and so. But I was looking at it's Eller, it's kind of the school of business, but it's for innovation and all this kind of stuff, enterprise. And so they have this board on it. It's like the guy that was the head of Macy's. And the head of Walgreens, because they all went to Arizona. But the guy, the old head of Walgreens, all these people are on their board. Like, it's like who's who. Well, you know, for Arizona. And, but the head advisor that year was, I saw the name, I saw Terry Valesky. And I go, you know what? I know that's him. So he actually had a one-page article. He talked about what they're doing and this and that and the other, which I thought, oh my gosh. And then I saw the donations and I noticed he had donated a lot of money to the school,
mm-hmm.
the Eller School.
Oh, hold on.
So I Googled.
Hey there, Asher. My dad's telling us video game history.
So I don't know what happened to the television. You know, I don't know.
I think it just got phased out.
Well, they weren't huge, but you know, some of those companies, they started out doing that and then they morphed into something else. They might have got involved in something else.
Yeah, I think they did.
It's like there's certain companies out there and they were known for something, but they don't even do that anymore.
Yeah.
So he didn't know what he was. He was vice chairman of T-Mobile. And I looked it up and I said, yeah, that's him. And I said, vice chairman, too. But he was in charge of Czechoslovakia.
Oh.
And well, how did you get that job? You know, Czechoslovakia.
Hmm.
So, but I'm sure he's older than me, so he's.
Oh, you wanted another Urshifu? That's cool. I have to first talk to them.
Yes, I didn't think you were talking to yourself.
Yes.
So anyways, that's the television. Terry Valesky. But I tried to email him just saying, like, man, your mom would be so proud. Because I never met the guy. But he would know who my mother is.
Uh-huh.
And I definitely knew his mother. Just to tell him, like, you know what, your mom would be so proud of you.
Hmm.
She's a nice lady. I just learned she smoked a lot.
Ah.
But that was common back then.
Yeah.
She and my mom are good buddies.
Well, it was nice talking with you. Alright. Oh, that's cool. Got the new Paper Mario and a Pro Controller coming in the mail. That's awesome. You play Mario Kart using anything other than the controller is a disadvantage. Yeah, for sure. Cause it's so tiny. They're so small. They're like this big. And even with my tiny hands, it's too small. Like I get hand cramps. Oh, you wreck people online with one Joy-Con? Oh. Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. Oh. I am Lauren. What don't you understand? People who complain about Pokemon say it should have been better because it's the first home console game, but that's factually incorrect, as the Switch is a hybrid and, more than anything, a handheld that can hook up to your TV. Yeah. I mean, Pokemon's Pokemon, you know? Sure, it's the rivals suck now, but, like, what can you do? You're not in charge. People are still buying the game. Pokemon will stay Pokemon forever. It's and you love that. It's something constant, I guess. Is my audio working? Yeah, for some reason I haven't been able to get the audio to work on games. Oh, it is working. Yes. Sorry. I was just quiet for a little bit. Yes, for some reason the game audio isn't as loud, but my voice can be as loud as it wants. Okay. Yeah, Pokemon's meant to be kind of handheldy, but I don't know. You can play the game however you want, really. The variants are endless. Yeah, that can be a little weird. Oh, you want Leon's cape? Yeah. That is pretty cool. Like, with the different sponsorships and everything. Discord banter with friends. Okay. You chose the most generic character, Odell, and named him Shinji. That's interesting. Yeah, that is true. Okay, after Shilu, the most harem anime senpai guy name. Yeah, you're right. Let's see, is anyone else here? Oh, no. Let's see. I'm kind of done with Animal Crossing for today. Let me see if there's anybody else who's interested. Okay. Oh wait, there's still that one person who wanted to come by. Yep, there she is. You always choose the water starters? I've always switched around, honestly. Let's see, like Gen 1, I pick Bulbasaur. Gen 2, I pick Cyndaquil. Gen 3, I picked Torchic back then. Then Piplup. Gen 5 is What are the ones in Gen 5? Oh, Taipei, Oshawa, and... Snivy. So I chose Oshawa for that one. Let's see. Gen 6, I chose Fennekin. Because who wouldn't choose Fennekin? Let's see, Gen 7, I chose Popplio. Because that's the correct answer. Yeah, like, I didn't like Greninja. Oh, she's really interested in the hyacinth lamps. Let's see, I'm not sure where Celeste went to. We'll have to split up. Yeah, we gotta split up to find her. See, let's check the beach. Alright, she would probably be still on this half. You ended up buying a switch light because you did not, but I did not because having a switch light would tempt me to hack one of your switches and can't be hacking current consoles. Near the museum. Yeah, I wouldn't try to hack consoles. We're back to the golden poop. My PC alerts? Oops. Ah, yeah. That's true. I'm just gonna eat these. Okay, I think after she leaves, I'm gonna end this for tonight. At least Animal Crossing. I may do some grinding on Pokemon Crystal later. Okay, deposit everything. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that being a thing. All right, she wants to stay and wish on some stars for a bit. There's a reason for that. It's not all hackers play nice. A lot cheat in games, and they do stuff like create false leaks, and that's a problem. Yeah. Although I do appreciate data miners sometimes. Brother's voice is so loud. I don't know how we're related. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you've mentioned that before. You know what? I think I'm just gonna straight up give her some star fragments. Because I do have a lot. There we go. Yeah, Pokemon does look better handheld. Okay, now we just kind of chill out for a bit. You gotta do the whole tutorial, then the DLC, yep. Someone's on their way here. Who could it be? Oh, someone who just saw my message. Yeah, I'm getting tired. I don't think I'll be playing Pokemon later. Oh, you got a shiny G-Max 4 AV Sanaconda raid. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I got a G-Max shiny Anaconda as well from a raid. Follow me. Follow me this way. Follow me this way. Follow me this way. Okay, let's try again. Follow me this. Okay. You only complain is when stuff. Oh, yeah. Pretty much. It just appears out of nowhere. These games look bad because they are huge map wise. The next game will be far better graphically. Yeah, that's usually how it goes. I just wonder if they're gonna make a Gen 9. Like, what's gonna happen if we get to like Gen 12 or something? Well, like, people. Now we get a lot of stars, and that other person's just standing there. There we go. Alright, so let's get away from me. Yeah, Pokemon's too popular. I don't think we'll be alive for Gen 69. Oh, I don't know. What was your first generation of Pokemon to jump into? There's bugs everywhere because my brother is a goddamn hoarder and keeps a can of beers in his room. And energy drink cans, soda cans, everything cans. Oh, the first game you ever completed was White 2? Oh, wow. I was in college then. Yeah. I remember driving off campus between classes, going to a GameStop, coming back to my dorm and playing it immediately before my next class started. Oh, you completed it in 2017. Okay. Okay. You originally brought the training cards and watching the anime. Yep, that's what was with me as well. The first time I saw Pokemon was my older cousin playing it on his Game Boy when I was maybe 6 or 7. And I just vividly remember him being in the Safari Zone trying to catch a Kangaskhan. And that was kind of the first Pokemon, that and like Rattata. And he gave me a Pokemon card that was a Vulpix, and that's still a good favorite of mine. Yeah. Let's see, Cyndaquil is my favorite starter though. Just because he looks like a cute boy. Okay, I was tired of it spraying on me. You loved Empoleon. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, guys, that's gonna be it for tonight. Yeah. Groundbreaking stuff. It was good to hear about the his a bit of history about Intellivision from my dad, though. He knew the main guy's mom, I guess, from his stories that I got. So that's always cool. So, with that, it's time to save and end. And say goodbye to our friends. Bye, friends. See you tomorrow.